Day. I've been to We Day. I'm so happy to be here and be a part of it today. Earlier this year, I went on a life-changing trip to East Africa. And I spent time with girls like Susan, who you saw in the video. In these girls, I saw strength, determination, and bravery unlike any other I've seen anywhere, even in myself as a 14-year-old teenager. They definitely put my 14-year-old self to shame. I witnessed the impact a girl's high school education can have on entire communities. I really did. And I'm excited to tell you about the experience. And I'm inspired all over again by all of you. You take action through Free the Children every day. And you should be so proud of yourselves. I'm proud to be here with you today. The bake sales, the car washes, and birthday money you help children around the world in taking a stand to create real change. And you're making your mark on the world. And I'm proud of you. Today, I'd like to join Free the Children. Can I join? Thank you. I'd like to become an ambassador for Free the Children. And I'm not a student today, but I do feel like one of you. I feel like a student of life. Today, I wanted to share something with you. I'm making a very special announcement. I'm donating $1 million to Free the Children. And I'm donating it to help Free the Children empower girls in Africa. I'm giving this gift because I was inspired by the children I met in Kenya. And so inspired by all of you. I want to encourage you to keep doing your work. So as part of the donation, okay, it's a matching program. So for every dollar I give and every dollar you give, we make $2 to help Africa. And together, we're going to build a new girls' boarding school. This time, Maasai land, where there isn't a school like it. So anyways, every dollar you fundraise will turn into $2. So girls like Susan, like the ones I met, can have an education like all of you here in Canada. I left a part of my heart in Kenya, and you know, I can't wait to go back. My heart is full of inspiration because of all of you. So thank you for being here today and for listening to me share my message with you. I believe in children, I believe in youth, and I believe in empowering girls. Thank you!
Nelly! It is impossible for us to properly thank you and to express what an amazing impact this will have on the lives of so many girls in Kenya. So the only way that we could thank a friend for you.
Nelly, she traveled all the way from Kenya to be with you here today to say thank you. You saw her in the video. She's somebody who is live to be transformed because of your
incredible generosity. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Susan. You know what? She's wearing a new uniform from Kizaruni.
You met in Kenya. We love you. We miss you. and we are still singing the songs you taught us. Many of my friends in Kenya and Africa do not go to school, but your gift will help change them. Thank you from my heart for new whole girls school.
It's time.